السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. My dear brothers and sisters, how are you and how is everything? Inshallah, today we'll continue بإذن الله تعالى our series which we started 2 weeks ago, which talking about how to bring the maqam in the easiest way. We talked about maqam al-saba, then maqam al-nahawand, and this week, the week number three, we're gonna talk inshallah about maqam al-ajam. One from the best maqams ever. I love it. And many people love it, especially Western ears. They love this maqam so much. I'm gonna, inshallah, like every episode of all these episodes, I'm gonna give you the melody with the easiest way. You have to repeat it. And I'm gonna give you application on Surah Al-Fatiha and short surah. That's it. This is our program. To just firm this tune in your mind, بإذن الله تعالى. Let me start with the tune, with the melody. Are you ready, inshallah? يلا بإذن الله تعالى we're gonna start the melody of مقام العجم. The melody it's like in this way. يلا. So easy. You have to memorize it. If you memorize it, you will be able to apply it when you recite or make nasheed or whatever. Yalla again, the melody again. The melody, it's like three parts. Yalla ho. Just repeat it. يعني, I'm doing my part. You should make your part. Just pause the video and repeat this tune, this melody. It's three parts. If you cannot have it, just listen to it more. Listen, 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 repeat, 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 you will have it. If you have it, you will be able to apply it. That's it, you learn it. That's it, خلاص, finish. يلا again. Let me now start to recite Surah Al-Fatiha with the same melody. And I'm gonna put this melody on the recitation, on the voice, and it will work. Surah Al-Fatiha. طيب. If you recite the first ayah, the second ayah, the third ayah with these three parts, what you have to make with the fourth one? You have to repeat them again. It's so easy. يلا let us get. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. So easy. Just you have to repeat now. And listen, and repeat, and listen. Yalla, let me say the melody again before we go to surah. By the way, this maqam, if you use it with the ayat which talking about Jannah, ayat talking about the scenes of the Day of Judgment, it's like excitement maqam actually. It's used in the ayat which like make you excited. Is that good? Okay. Let me just make the melody again. Let us now start recite والتين والزيتون بسم الله
والتين والزيتون وطور سينين وهذا البلد الأمين لقد خلقنا الإنسان في أحسن تقويم ثم رددناه أسفل سافلين إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فلهم أجر غير ممنون فما يكذبك بعد بالدين أليس الله بأحكم الحاكمين
الله أكبر. Even تكبيرة الإحرام, if you wanted to learn it in this مقام, you have to make it in this way.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين والعصر إن الإنسان لفي خسر إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات وتواصوا بالحق وتواصوا بالصبر الله أكبر.
So easy inshallah for everyone. Barakallahu feekum. Please don't forget me from the like, your thumb up and your comment and your share. Why? To let this video reach to everyone, inshallah, to let people take benefits. Don't be stingy with me, please. Then inshallah, next week, we're going to take and talk about Maqam al-Bayati, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala. Barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.